right? We're in the fucking chapter 2 now. Who the fuck are these kids? Oh, he's saying, "Huh, huh." What the fuck is that?
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure. Man, we like this shit. Just
do what they can.
My mouth is like literally. Can't fucking breathe now.
You can pick these up on the way out. Jump that duck to see far. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
Oh, fish. Grubs. Her head, Grub's head, grab a pint, grab some head inside.
You know,
I'm playing is this shit.
I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Aha. You're looking like literally every fucking. What's that? Well, I saw some weird.
Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
I get it. Yeah, I was not looking too fresh, but. What is this? A special leprechaun flute? Special leprechaun flute. That's fucking hilarious. That's where we just came from. Just trying to make sure. Yeah, it was. Just trying to make sure I, like, look in every room and make sure...
Wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, boy.
He's got worms.
I can't stand him. Look at him.
This is a chick you're looking at, not a dude. Dumbass. Can't stand a look at him.
Hey, cog. Want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you.
What the hell? What are these guys chirping? I'm just searching the whole place, fucking. It says there's 102 components, so those are components, right? Yeah. I have 6 components.
Problem is, there's nothing left out there. Everything within 20 miles.
But he's Ganesh. But he's even more Ganesh.
Keep walking, asshole.
What the fuck? You're fucked, buddy. Holy shit. It's a 300 pound trout right there. That shit's huge. What the fuck is that? I'm searching every fucking. Who's that? Who did? And one component is all I found so far. See what this guy has to say. Absolutely not. I haven't even looked in most... What is this?
believe that Marcus, Baird, and Cole were the ones who killed this Riftworm. From the inside.
Oh, really? What game was that?
Chainsaws. Actually, I can't believe it.
Was that Gears?
Yeah.
I honestly don't remember. Was that the big fucking one where you like... I can't remember. It was either like one, two, or three, obviously. Maybe it's four. I actually don't even know.
No, that's not gonna work. Mobile cord shot.
So can you get it running?
Actuator's okay.
Fix it up for you real quick, though.
What about the muscle wires?
That's not the problem. Just let me think. How hard to control these things anyway? Not too bad.
Could have literally been done like fucking the whole mission right now. Well, they just run around looking for components and shit. Just wanna make sure. Yeah, see, there's one right there. Maybe I found so far. 4 out of 106. I swear I just saw something blinking. Yeah, that fucking parrot. You're just standing over like, holy shit, buddy, hurry up. I'm trying to get all the components. You're up. I'm just gonna spend all my time looking for these components. I gotta be able to go in here, right? Okay, sure.
Really wish these goddamn cog would go.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Need is more splitters.
I'll knock your ass out right now, motherfucker.
Just gonna stand around for a while.
I'm gonna sit knock your bitch ass out.
Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm.
Bunch of bitch ass Goleados.
Okay, go on in.
Da da da. What's that shit? Some ammo wagon?
Hang on, I'll let you through. Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Shit, we'll be going in there after, clearly, then, if they're all glowing. Fuck, man, now I gotta search this whole place? Fuck me. Well, there's your component right there.
Shit, you okay?
I'm okay. Shit. Maybe we got it. Can I fucking see? 7. Okay, we're gonna upgrade that just because there's an achievement for that. How do you even do it, though? How would one go about reviving? Ah, fuck. Oh my god. I'm getting burned up.
Jack,
yeah. Steam
vent. That steam vent.
Thanks. Could have fixed that myself, you know.
Yeah, right, buddy.
Hey, for the record, doesn't mean we're friends.
Hey, fascists, over here! Ha ha! Fascists are coming! The fascists!
The fascists? What?
Mom, come look, it's the fascists! Mason!
I'm going inside your house, bitch.
Get inside!
Hey!
Why? Being a fascist,
oh, that's rude. Oh, hey, another component. That's why we look around. Yeah, I got like fucking 9 or something. 6 out of 106. Is that a horse?
It's Chuz. And not Chuz. How you doing, boy? You're looking good.
How would you know he doesn't look the same? This dude looks like he weighs like 1,000 pounds. What a beast. Look at this shit, but he's like 8 feet tall. Cause I'm talking to a goddamn fucking whatever that thing's called. Fucking Lena. Bitch, please. Bitch, please, must have a mental disease. Some position like that.
They totally screwed us. I can't mod tech from old trackers like she did.
Shut the fuck up. Oh no, she took them. She took. Is this one mission just not starting around? Holy fuck. Another component, yeah. She getting a decent amount of this fucking mission. So there we go, we got three, would that be three? Yeah, three. Tracking him, he can down? What the fuck? There's the one where 13, so I can hit multiple enemies at once. Assaults. Dude, what? Are these chunks of people? Dude, see a dog. That General Ram? Kinda looks like him. I don't think it is though.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Let's just get to the steam farm.
There's another one over there. I'm taking your component, dog. I got now 5. Kind of upgrade here. I don't know what that means. Check this again. Chief. Grab the axe, rip his head off. That's not the village chief, is it? He's in like a 300-pound fucking fur coat.
We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to meet their pitch. Never imagined they sent you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep them away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
You give us some bullocks or whatever that garbage gun? Oh, no. No, yeah, you definitely gave me that. That's straight ass.
We're gonna need more ammo than this.
Yeah, we need better guns than the citizens.
Hunters,
you
know.
Oh, see you, dog. Oh, you got a torpo. Oh, you got primed on my location.
Help me clear him out.
Have I looted all this already? Yeah. Oh, what the hell? That's me, dog. Oh, he hit me! Oh, I didn't even die them. Oh, you're rattled.
Revive me! I got the ray gun!
Man, torpo. See ya, dog. Oh, that was an awful shot. Oh, still got him. See ya, dog. Ooh, pop his head off. Pop this melon. What the fuck? Give me an ash or some shit. What the
heck? Got him on the rock! Keep it up!
What the hell? Why is that not fucking in? You're out. That's actually pretty good, though. See ya, dog. See ya, dog. See ya, dog. Oh, he's gonna fucking boom shot my ass back to the boondocks. Shoot your shot, buddy. See ya, dog. Oh, you're out of luck. Is that a boom shot?
Come on, before we lose any more.
It's a double shot.
Your people don't deserve this.
And then doesn't say anything. Everyone's just gone. What is this? Well, I should be able to grab it if it's glowing up with a motherfucker. Whoa, snag some ammo. Whoa, snag some ammo. Whoa, snag some ammo. So grab this thing.
Okay, done.
Zap the ground by the door.
Please distract and electrify enemies nearby. Let me just check these achievements real quick. Let's see what we're doing with kill. Jack's barrier ability. A lot of them are barrier ability achievements, which is cool. Use Jack's ability. Use Jack's flash ability to stun three enemies at once. Flash. Stun. Okay, so it's just that one. So how do I go back? Ah, fuck, so I have to have that on for now. Let me switch back to that now.
Jack, do it!
Hold that shit high, you sons of bitches! Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out!
No way that didn't stun three enemies there. Oh, that's a boom shot. I forgot I had it too. That was my shot. Yo, revive this dude. Don't pick him up. Don't pick him up! No! How do you get Jack to revive these? Let me see this shit. I'm gonna get out of here. It's in here, right? Jack can be sent to revive down teammates. I don't understand. Oh, that guy's just straight up dead. I mean, see it up. All the noise it makes. Stumps down. What type of rep? We gotta finish this.
Jack Flash.
All right, I'll get on this achievement. I don't know how to revive fucking dudes with this shit. It's getting annoying. Let's see. I knew I'd be able to come in here. Just gonna grab all the fucking sick guns. Out of the jaw shot, I think. This shit's only got four fucking bullets and it's not even that. What, did I just blow up that door? Or no? Pretty sure it just blew up. Nothing in here. Fuck is that? The mark. The long shot, much ammo. So I got six fucking bullets. Is there no more ammo? Just load my ammo, please. Nobody with it. Nah, we're just gonna grab the fucking.
Hey, that'll work.
Six bullets is not enough to fucking. Let's take these two fucking. What do I gotta do? Just fucking get the shit out of it or something? Oh, you shot trap. Sir. There's a big fat group of enemies that are gonna stun them all at the same time. Right there. Ah, that's bullshit. Run away, son. Never mind, we're not gonna win. Fuck. An enemy over there? What am I looking at? That's three enemies right there. That is. Yeah, there we go. Pop up. Let me fucking reload my gun.
Ah, this thing's about to be reloaded.
Alright, so what's another achievement? Let's check another achievement. Six enemies at once. Shock trap. Which is where we're supposed to go, is it? Oh, we're supposed to get in here.
We're here. What do you need?
We have a silver wreck, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
I got it, dog.
How hard can it be?
That shit, what the hell? Oh my god. Buddy, I can't even take damage. Jesus Christ. Dude, can you lay the hell out of somebody, too? Your head, bud.
All right, the garage is clear.
Oh no, it's supposed to be going. Nope, I made it out. No, I didn't. See ya, dog.
You got one! Don't let up! Robot's got the right idea. Infirmary secure.
Never tell that straight in. Thanks, God.
Hey, you're on with this shit?
We can't help your convoy until this village is clear.
How, why is it hammered? Dude, wow, hammers. Why the fuck would I want that dog gun? It's a damn minigun! Why did I just run into somebody and try to sit? Come here, dog. I can't sprint. Come on. Batter him. I did nothing.
Insane.
No, I wouldn't be able to make it up here anyway, I don't think. Shit's way too big.
Come on, we gotta get out there.
Oh, see ya, Doc. Oh, fuck. Buddy, I'm on your team. Psych. This is fun. Okay. Am I supposed to be fucking fight all this one with that? Yeah. I'm controlling the big fucking alien guy, man. Oh. Holy shit. This dude's a tank. Oh, I actually ripped the floor out there. Fuck you, bitch. What are you trying to do? So small, I can't even see them. But he's dead as well. Wait, is this even the same fucking mission?
Fuck, but he's got like hex cards or some shit. What's going on there?
I'm not going. know I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages. Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foss, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No, no.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen will notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal, you're coming back to Noifera. That is a direct order.
Look, Captain. Screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, Watcher. The necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice, I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Twerk bow in the fucking. Okay, yeah, it's still chapter one. Or. Yeah. Chapter one, not two.
So, what's in here anyway?
Fast way out of this fucking place.
Fucking place. It's still the same fucking mission. It's the longest mission of all time.
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
Well, let me check this shit again. It's the Ricochet one, which one is that? That's one of these I don't have. This is stim. No, it was the stim, I think, right? Wait, what? Come around down. Can be sent to around down. What the fuck? That's like the exact same thing.
Here we go. Mark has just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north.
Still the same mission.
New Hope.
Is this randomly changed? Like.
Alright. We should have
It's gonna be an hour fucking long mission. God damn. Set out on the skiff. So you get on this bitch. Oh yeah, that's gonna be fun to drive. Oh yeah. I'm confused, you're not supposed to get on it? I feel like this is something we should definitely be getting on. Oh, yeah. Oh, what in the fuck? I'm on a snowboard or something?
I'm glad you're here.
The hell? Press X for doubt. I just want to try this, actually, real quick. Actually, I don't even think... Oh yeah, we're definitely. DK. This shit's sick. Boom. Ride the barrel and get pitted. Alright. That's fucking, that's pretty funny. Go to the main menu now. Pretty much shit, that was a long ass mission, holy fuck. Yeah, thanks for watching and